Can I pitch you the idea?
No, absolutely not, no.
Why not? Why are you reading Mein Kampf?
I'm going to adapt it into a rom-com. Think Gavin and Stacey meets Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Is it Mein Kampf in German?
Ja.
Do you speak in the Deutsch?
Wir sagen in Deutschland, alles hat ein Ende, nur die Wurst hat zwei.
Anywho, okay, I have an idea. Picture the scene.
Tell me where it is, or I make the call.
Go to hell. You'll never get signal in here.
I am terrorist. I get signal everywhere. All I want is hard drive. And your wife will need suffer.
Ha! If you knew my wife, you know that suffering is what she lives for. That and crocheting.
Okay. I see I'm going to need to use a more perspective. Myth.
Wait, hold on. If you think you're turning my lady bits into a pinata, you got another thing coming, sunshine.
Fine. Better?
Tons better. Thanks, hon.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to save your wife and the fate of your country, Mr. Prime Minister.
What? Hold on. I didn't say I was the Prime Minister.
But I thought that was the gist, you know, PM taken hostage by Russian terrorist hacker wankers. He's fine as a hero, save the day.
That's the most ridiculous idea for a film I've ever heard. Taken hostage by hacker wankers.
I've got an idea for a film, actually.
Oh, yeah? Let's hear it.
Picture the scene. Sorry, Connie, you need to speak up. Connie, over the score.
Oh, sorry. So you're telling me that this book is the doorway to darkness?
All right, mate, I'm just here. Jeez.
Hey, lassie. The knowledge of a thousand necromancers locked in its pages. All we have to do is know.
Here. Bloody freelancers! Get a real job!
Sorted.
No, Molly. They read the book.
Why would they read the book, Elizabeth? That's stupid.
Well, of course it's stupid. It's a horror film.
I know. How about...
I hears you've been saying things.
What kind of things?
Like my accent ain't quite right for this time period.
So what if I had? What you gonna do about it? You gonna yammer on all day like a duck? Or you gonna face me like a swan?
A swan? Hey, what are you on about?
I don't know what I'm talking about. I can't think straight with all this bloody gear on. Hold on a minute. Hold on.
Oh, mate! This is why we never get commissioned.
We never get commissioned because you refuse to write roles for Olivia Colman.
Don't mention that woman's name. She's dead to me.
You love her.
Nope.
You said she's one of this country's finest actors.
Doesn't sound like something I'd say.
You wrote her an email.
No.
I specifically remember.
No, I did not. Dear Olivia Coleman, I'm your biggest fan. I believe that you are one of this country's finest actors. I'm free Saturday and would like to pitch to you my rom-com adaptation of mine. I have no memory of that whatsoever. Coleman.
Why don't we crack open a bottle of wine and watch Passion of Christ?
Why not? Could do with a laugh.